It was an astonishing game. Well, each year, celebrities predict what the winning scores of the Super Bowl might be, and the celebrity with the closest prediction wins what is called the Super Sage Award. And here to tell us more about that award from Scripps Howard News Service is David Nielsen. David, welcome.
Thank you. Great Good to be here.
Tell us about the Scripps Howard Celebrity Super Bowl.
Yes, we ever since 1990, Scripps Howard has contacted celebrities.
Here, can I give you?
Oh, absolutely.
Falling off here. Can
Thank
I just
you
put
so
that
much.
On? Yeah. Whoops. Okay, there you go. We want to hear you.
I appreciate it. Every year since 1990, Scripps Howard has contacted celebrities across the country, asked them who would predict who would win the Super Bowl, and we've gotten so many wonderful responses that in 2003 we decided to give a prize to the celebrity who comes closest to the Super Bowl actual score.
So who are some of the winners from the past?
Well, the first winner was Arnold Palmer, followed by Bob Weir, a guitarist from the Grateful Dead, followed by Dennis Farina, the famous actor, John Murtha, the representative from Pennsylvania, and last year's winner was Penn and Teller, the magicians.
Really? And tell us about this year, because you had another stellar year.
It was a wonderful year. As you mentioned in your segment, most celebrities predicted the Patriots to win, as did most sports writers.
Exactly.
But a few people were a little more prescient, and they picked the Giants to win. And when the Giants' final score came down to 17-14, we had one winner stood out from all the rest of the 100 celebrities who participated.
And who might that have been?
That might have been Pat Robertson.
Is that?
Hey, that is super.
Isn't that awesome?
A Super Bowl. Thank you.
What
That's
made
beautiful...
you pick the Giants?
Are you kidding?
oh, Super Sage.
Of course, I knew they were going to be the winner. That's what happened.
This
so
is
I like
beautiful.
Eli Manning.
Wow.
Yeah, my pick was, I was only 3 points off. I picked 20-14. Everybody said, oh, no, it's going to be a high-scoring game, and the Patriots run away with it.
Wow.
I had to go against conventional wisdom, including my son, who's a great sports fan.
Well, you did well.
Thank you.
I just want to say, David, that this is beautiful, and we have been calling him Super Sage around here for many decades now. We really... Thank you so much.
Wonderful.
How much
David.
Fun. This is great.
Well,
I know you'll
fun.
Love having this
and
in your office.
I appreciate Scripps Howard. I appreciate... That's a beautiful award,
Isn't it
by the
great?
Way. Yeah.
They're going to think you played in the game.
Well... I was a tackle on a high school football team. That's as far as I got.
David, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Wonderful. Thank
Great
you.
Great to have you with us.
Thank you, sir.
Appreciate it so much.